Are you annoyed by that pesky accessibility button cluttering your MIUI navigation bar on your Xiaomi phone? No worries. Today, I'll walk you through disabling it step by step. First, grab your Xiaomi phone and let's dive into the settings. Next, scroll down and find additional settings. Then, tap on additional settings. After that, locate and tap on accessibility. Next, tap on accessibility button. Then, simply toggle it off if you prefer having the accessibility shortcut available. However, you can tap on location and select floating over other apps. Then, go back to the previous page. Next, tap on accessibility menu. Then, toggle on accessibility menu shortcut and tap allow. And that's it! The shortcut will now appear here instead of cluttering your navigation bar. That's how easy it is to manage the accessibility button on Xiaomi phones. If this helped you out, go ahead and smash that like button. For more Xiaomi tips and tricks, subscribe to the channel because we have got plenty more coming your way. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.